Stomach cancer is the third leading cause of cancer deaths worldwide. What is stomach cancer? Stomach cancer is a growth that starts in the stomach. There are several types of stomach cancer. The most common type arises in the inner lining of the stomach. What are the symptoms of stomach cancer? In its early stages, the majority of patients do not have any symptoms. As it progresses, one may develop the following symptoms: abdominal pain, weight loss, passing black stool, vomiting, or swallowing difficulties. If you have any of these symptoms, you should see a gastroenterologist, who is a doctor who specializes in treating stomach cancer and other digestive problems. What are the main risk factors for stomach cancer? Those with a family history of stomach cancer, those who are older in age or male, and those with a Helicobacter pylori infection. The majority of stomach cancer cases are due to Helicobacter pylori infection. Testing for Helicobacter pylori and treating it can prevent stomach cancer. How is stomach cancer diagnosed? Stomach cancer can be diagnosed with a gastroscopy. A gastroscopy is a procedure that enables the doctor to examine the stomach with a scope and identify abnormal tissues to take tissue samples. A pathologist then examines the tissue samples, allowing them to make a diagnosis and identify the type of stomach cancer. Following diagnosis, the gastroenterologist will order a scan to determine the stage of cancer. This tells the doctor how extensive the cancer is and how far it has spread. How is stomach cancer treated? Cancer treatment is dependent on the type and stage of stomach cancer. A team of specialists will work together to treat the cancer. Early stage stomach cancer may be removed with an endoscopy, avoiding the need for surgery. Stomach cancer in its later stages may require surgery. These days, this is often done with keyhole surgery, chemotherapy, or radiation therapy. Is stomach cancer curable? Survival rates for stomach cancer depend on the stage of diagnosis. With treatment, early stage stomach cancer is potentially curable. 70% of patients diagnosed with early stage stomach cancer live beyond 5 years. This number falls to 5% in those with advanced stage stomach cancer. If you have persistent symptoms or are concerned about stomach cancer, please consult a gastroenterologist promptly. To find out more, visit us at gutcare.com.sg.